Hello guys, today is June 26 and it's my birthday. And it's also graduation.
Busy of our partner son, Robin. Vince. Kasi na may partner.
This is my driver. Driver ko. And we're going to the venue. Okay guys, see you at the venue.
Nakakorn ka pala.
Yay!
While you are standing, let's have everybody else stand as well for the playing of our national anthem. The recipient of this honor gets the pleasure, and I think it's a pleasure for most, to be able to give a parting speech to their classmates, and she also receives a class valedictorian ring. Congratulations, Lara.
Good afternoon, class of 2021. I am honored to be chosen as valedictorian to speak on behalf of our grad class of mathematicians, firefighters, farmers, sports enthusiasts and athletes, future travelers, hockey players, technology whizzes, and those who can draw, sing, and create pure art. Myself personally not included on the last one, so. I'd like to start off by saying thank you.
Uy! Ano yan? Doon niya!
So, ganun na style nila, 2020 students. And then kami mag-wait kami.
Brooklyn dito. Parent is graduating with 37 credits. Megan's career goal is to become an elementary teacher. Vince Salazar is graduating with 36 credits consisting of academics, folk group, major production, and SAGA. He is also receiving an honor roll pin for maintaining an academic average between 80 and 89%.
Next is Vince Salazar.
And we're almost done. It's not graduation. Uwian na. So, dadaanan lang namin sila sa mga designated stars daw nila. Stars. So, nandun sila nakaupo. Tapos dadaan lang kami.